in Delhi and NCR, where two people, late Samuel and late Rosie Sangma from Dimapur, died in different circumstances. And so therefore the clarity in this was something that is being sought by the people at large. I had spoken to the family members of late Samuel, and they had told me that they'll be filing an FIR very soon. And therefore, we were waiting for those FIRs to be filed. In the meantime, I received a representation from the Nagaland Garo Tribal Council on July 5th. And based on this, I have written a letter to Sri Arvind Kejriwal and to Sri Manohar Katarji, Chief Ministers of Delhi and of Haryana, to look into this matter and put up an inquiry into the circumstances in which these lives were lost. So we're hopeful that we will get some positive response on this issue also.